Was any of it true? Gazing at me starry-eyed in your Jehovah's Witness suit. Who the fuck was that guy? You tried to buy some pills from a friend of friends of mine. They just ghosted you. Now you know what it feels like. And I don't even want you back, I just want to know if rusting my sparkling summer was the goal. And I don't miss what we had, but could someone give a message to the smallest man who ever lived? You hung me on your wall, stabbed me with your pushpins, in public showed me off, then sank in stoned oblivion. 'Cause once your queen had come, you treat her like an also-ran. You didn't measure up in any measure of a man. And I don't even want you back, I just want to know if rusting my sparkling summer was the goal. And I don't miss what we had, but could someone give a message to the smallest man who ever lived? Were you sent by someone who wanted me dead? Did you sleep with a gun underneath our bed? Were you writing a book? Were you a sleeper cell spy? In 50 years will all this be declassified, and you'll confess why you did, and I'll say good riddance. 'Cause it wasn't sex he wants, it wasn't forbidden. I would have died for your sins, instead I just died inside. And you deserve prison, but you won't get time. You'll slide into inboxes and slip through the bars. You crashed my were boring, but you were gone by the morning. You kicked out the stage lights, but you're still performing. And in plain sight you hid that you are what you did. And I'll forget you, but I'll never forgive the smallest man who ever lived.